4-year hustle plan that was the bomb. I would go to school in the daytime, and I would pay for it at night.
Excuse me, can I get some service?
Everything was cool.
See you tomorrow?
In class. All right.
At least until I met Trix and Ronnie.
Hey, how much money you make working here?
I make enough.
Use what God gave you.
Stop messing with this chump change.
Where y'all dance at?
The Players Club.
The Players Club was owned by this lowlife named Dollar Bill.
Do something! Do something! I'm Dollar Bill!
And his sleazy sidekick, Little Man.
Have anybody ever told you you look just like the father from Good Times?
The money was fast and easy, and I needed it.
What's up, new booty? How you doing?
The only good thing in the place was the DJ.
I was thinking, though, that maybe that I could, get your number or something.
So where you taking my little girl tonight?
Just to the movies and then right back home, Mr. Armstrong.
But I had no idea.
People at school got something to say.
Word on the streets that you out there dancing butt naked at the Players Club.
How bad things could get.
We tired of planning, but today you going to die.
I'm sick of this place.
New Line Cinema presents.
Starting to smell like aqua boogie.
Start the music.
Jamie Foxx.
We got Luke in the house.
What's up, Luke?
What's up, man?
Luke and the two little crew.
Lisa Raye.
You and your daddy.
Ice Cube. Crystal Wilson.
I'm just trying to turn you on to some game.
Bernie Mac.
Giselle.
And AJ Johnson.
Y'all tripping, man. My neck is hurt.
Fellas, we got coming to the stage. We got a veteran. She started out dancing in the late 1800s. Give it up for Trix!
Time to go!
The Players Club.
Make the money. Don't let it make you.